I'm Mia Lord from DeVeaus School of Gymnastics. I am a level 10 and I've been doing gymnastics for 13 years. Well, since I've been at DeVeaus my whole life, it's literally been my home. I have been there forever, and all the coaches and all the girls there, they're like a family to me, and they'll always be in my heart. So even though this is my last year competing with them, they'll always be with me. Oh gosh, it means so much, because I just remember when I was little, I would come down to this hall and I would watch the big girls, the level 10s, and I just remember I couldn't wait to be here myself. And now that I've been here for 4 years now competing here, like, the memories are just indescribable. It's been so fun here. I feel so good knowing that I have my team and all these girls behind my back, like, rooting for me and wanting me to do well. And it honestly just fuels me so much. It makes me a better gymnast. Every meet, I tell my teammates, I'm like, oh, I'm getting closer to the end, and like, let's go out there and make it good. Like, I kind of just use it to fuel me and like make me want to do even better, because I know it's coming to an end and I just want to enjoy every minute of it. JO Nationals are some of my favorite memories. It was such an honor to compete with Region 5 like the past 3 years, and it honestly just like makes me more confident that like I keep qualifying, and like it makes me confident like I can do this, and I can't wait, hopefully, to do it again. It's so much fun. It's so nice to be going to Northern Illinois, where I've known some of these girls for a few years now. It just makes it feel a lot more like home, and I'll be like definitely like comfortable, have a group of friends there already like when I go. It's very nice. Their gymnastics team and their coaching staff, it just really made me feel like I was at home when I was there, and all the girls are so supportive of one another, and I just love the atmosphere there. A lot of fun, for sure, is what I can say. All the friendships and all the things that I've done, like, I'll take that with me forever.